we look normal on the outside, but we go through so much more than most people can even realize.
I experience pain in my shoulder, my knee, and all along my spine due to a spinal CSF leak secondary to Ehlers-Danlos syndrome.
I was diagnosed with fibromyalgia, and it was the same time that I was experiencing an eating disorder.
I have kidney failure, which is a life-threatening illness. I'm on peritoneal dialysis, and sometimes air gets trapped inside the body.
It feels like numbness, and then it burns.
In my chest, it's more of kind of like a tightness.
Kind of cramping and just super uncomfortable.
My arms is more like a piercing.
It feels kind of like aliens or something is trying to like crawl out of my abdomen.
I wish they knew that it's a lot more common than they think, just to get through the day and do normal things that people take for granted can be a really big challenge for people with invisible illness.
It's debilitating at times, and I have to cancel plans a lot, and it's frustrating because people don't really understand that I'm not faking it.
You can't tell that I don't pee. You can't tell that I have chronic fatigue. You can't tell that I get out of breath if I even start jogging a little bit or walking up the stairs.
Try to be patient and kind when you see someone using the cart and they look like they're 25 or 30 years old. They might be dealing with something similar.
Have empathy for everyone that you meet. You don't know what someone is going through, whether it's fibromyalgia or, you know, another kind of chronic pain situation.
I would say that in a very unusual way, it has transformed me into the person that I am today. EDS and especially my spinal CSF leak have really taken me to a point where I've broken down to just, you know, my base foundation, and I feel like I've been rebuilt as like a much stronger human and a like more authentic version of myself.
I think a lot of times when I try to explain what I'm experiencing, there's a lot of misconception or just non-belief, which makes the depression for me like increase, because it's like no one understands me.
People sometimes don't realize how severe it really is, and they lack that empathy at times. But then there's other people who empathize a lot, and like I'm really grateful for those people.